Yesterday, 28 November 2012, Yoruba actress Mosun Filani put to bed. Mosun was delivered of a baby girl last night at about 11 p.m. at an undisclosed hospital around Salvation, Opebi, Ikeja, Lagos. Mosun recently married the son of a former police chief and Niger State military administrator, Simeon Oduoye, Kayad. Mosun and her child are in good health.